What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to add Minecraft to your Steam library. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To add Minecraft to your Steam library, open up your preferred web browser and navigate to this GitHub page. A link is provided in the video description. Select UWPHook's latest release version and scroll down to download the UWPHook.exe file. Your browser can help you locate your downloaded files. And then, proceed to run the setup installer for this small app that allows you to add Microsoft Store, Xbox Game Pass and other games to your Steam library. Once installed, the UWPHook window will open up on your screen. Amongst the list of applications available on this window, locate and check both the Minecraft for Windows 10 and Minecraft Launcher apps. Next, click on Export Selected Apps to Steam. After the program is done exporting both games to Steam, open up your Steam application to find both Minecraft for Windows 10 and Minecraft Launcher apps available in your library. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.